Oh, I think I fixed it. Let's see. Did I fix it? Okay. I updated OBS. Good job, me. And they're like freaking out, but then I just changed the encoder and then it stopped freaking out. So, hooray. Let's see if this works. So I left the cave. But I didn't make any other progress. I just left the cave and came here. I was playing at the mall because I was hoping I would get people because of Pokemon Go's Community Day, and I didn't get, like, nobody. Because I guess no one is playing this game. And I don't live in, like, a big city or whatever, so rip me. So let's see if I can get people in this raid. People know how to raid. Exciting stream, I know. Docs, I have so many Wooloo, but my team is just 3 right now. So I don't know what I'm going to do when I get to the Elite Four and have my 6 Wooloo. I'm planning on having one just be over-leveled and everyone else just being barely leveled. But yeah, I finally fixed OBS. It was just a stupid encoder issue. The law kept freaking out and was like, this encoder isn't working, so I had to fix it. And I was like, oh, hooray. Exciting. I tried to do this raid on my own at the mall, and it was not happening. So let's pray I get some online people. The freaking raiding does not work great online. It's because, like, most people are impatient for it, I've noticed. And then they quit. Because then by the time the online even, like, gets it up there, they've already quit or left or something. So, people, help me. Come in and help me. Help. This is bad. So here's a fun fact about my Wooloo. My freaking Wooloo have nothing they can use against Ghost. I'm completely useless against Ghost. Like, there's nothing I can do. I don't have any attacks for Ghost. So that's already a problem. I don't even know how well the stream is gonna go, because, like, frick, that's not good. I don't know how the stream is gonna go, because, OBS is very terrible on weekends, and Pokemon's pretty big. I don't know why I had such a hard time streaming Somnia Files. I didn't have any trouble with Digimon. I guess, like, maybe Somnium is, like, bigger than I thought. Like, that's the only thing I can think of. Rip. I'm trying to call people online. Online people, help me. Help me, online people. I guess. I'll give it one more go, and if no one comes, then I can't. There's nothing I can do. So, my starter evolved. Is that thing now? He straight up looks like this Pokemon. Straight up looks like Gohan. Tell me that this is not the most Dragon Ball freaking Z character that you've ever freaking seen. Ooh, that should be fun. It's better than... We need to get back to watching Let's Plays of Somnium. That was a good time. Revisiting my stupid theories, and I wouldn't mind also, like, watching another person. So yeah, at some point we should get together and watch their Let's Play at some point. I'm very curious to see other people's theories. and how they are vastly different from my own. It's totally shonen! It's the most shonen thing I've ever seen. Why is no one joining this raid? Come on, people, you know you wanna. I would allow it if I did not switch my Pokemon and came in with the wrong one. Wooloo can't take this guy. I mean, my starter can't even take this guy. Too bad I don't have water. Or a bird. Because fire's not doing much because it's also part fire. So fire's just doing kind of normal. Oh, that kind of sucks. I guess bugs are also weak to rocks, but I don't have a rock. Oh, docs! I need to show you. So Meowth evolved. He evolved into this thing. This thing now. Like, it's not even, this is the funniest thing. It's not even a Persian. It's a Berserker. It honestly just looks like the Meowth, but, like, edgier. That's it! That's the evolution! No one is coming in! I hate everybody. Berserker. Yep, that's it. That's it. Oh, frick, does this still have pickup? I miss that I don't have pickup on my team anymore. No, it has battle armor. Boo. No one is coming in. It's steel type. Because dark type was in the previous region. How do I broadcast that I'm looking for people? I am broadcasting. Oh, frick, can I join this? See? The system is stupid. I'll try like one more time. Crap, that's not what I wanted. No, that's not what I want. Frick! Oops, well, I guess I find this thing with Wooloo. Frick. I better pray people join me. So they give you NPCs, but basically once it hits 3 stars or more, those NPCs are useless. Like, they are not strong. Wooloo is my MVP. There was a Twitter post! I saw a Twitter post this morning where someone's very first encounter, not even with the Wooloo, just with any Pokemon in this game, was shiny. And I was like, I hate them. Oh, and everyone was right. Shiny Wooloo is just inverse Wooloo. The wool is black. And I was like, yes. Yes. I was going to be so upset if like the shiny was not that. Frick! Someone came in! Holy frick! Dang it, someone came in and I have a terrible Pokemon. I really wanted my starter. Well, that's rip. Don't start the battle. Please don't start the battle because we are not ready. Wait for more people to come in, please. I would unstart this battle if I could. Please, other people come in. Oh, thank you. Thank you. No. Oh, good. Okay, good. 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 I'm the one that starts the battle. Please, other people come in. Please. I might have a plan, but I don't. Please, other people come in. Please. 1 minute. This stream's off to a great start. Rip. Rip. Oh, rip. Does nobody want to fight this Dynamax beast with me? Why not? Why is everybody so cruel? Oh, well, rip. Rip! We're dead. We are the dead. We're dead. Ooh-woo. My poor ooh-woo. This is probably a bad idea. Woo! I was hoping someone else could Dynamax. Not happening. Jeez. Please Dynamax. I hope I go first. I gave up my Dynamax for this. It was a good move on my part. We might actually do this, Docs, for real. I probably shouldn't have said that. I think I jinxed it. Rip. Rip that donkey! Oh darn, it just used Power Whip. I was hoping I got the Giga Impact. Gee, that did do nothing! This sucks. Oh, that sucks. There it is. Snorlax, what the frick? I'm gonna die next turn. Well, no, wait, no, her speed went up like drastically, so. This might be our shot. Oh, I think we did it. Oh frick, I think we did it. Docs! I saw that, Docs! We're gonna die, Numax. I hate you. You're banned, Docs! You're banned! We're gonna... Oh. So I've seen that raids can fail last night. Like, you can do a raid and still not catch it. Just like in real life. Like that. Oh, and you don't get a second chance, cause why? That sucks. Hey, but you still get stuff. Yo. Raid rewards. So yeah, you can straight up still fail. It's so dumb. We did it, but I didn't catch it. So that sucks. Also, I can make my bike faster by pressing B, I think. But then my bike gets tired or something, so... I don't even know. I don't even know how a bike could get tired. But this is the world we live in. Oh. Guess what? It's a donkey. Ooh-woo! You can do it, ooh-woo! What's sun? Oh frick, it carried over its HP from the freaking Dynamax fight. Why did I fight this? It's level 8! Ow. Oh, frick. Anyway, so my current dex goals apparently is this thing. Apparently it's in this cave. I don't really believe it. Because I've never seen Bionicle. It was Gen 6. This is not a new Pokemon. It's Gen 6, but no one used it because it's stupid. Actually, no. I think it was popular in the meta for a while for some dumb reason. I think it's just because it was like a water rock type and it was really good like set up with Stealth Rock. And I'm like, that's stupid. Yeah, it's Gen 6. There's a lot of forgotten Pokemon, but I know this probably also makes people mad because there was a lot of forgotten Pokemon, and two, they made the cut, but like other ones didn't. And here's the sucky thing, I gotta try to find it in here. And since it's an evolution, it's harder to find. So rip me. It looks, oh, it's his dad. Yeah. Okay, so this is a fun thing. So Uwu's ability is run away, and I always thought that ability was dumb, but that ability, like this game, not even just because Uwu has it, this game has taught me the value of that ability. And I'm like, oh man, this Uwu has like legit saved my freaking life more than once because of freaking run away. It's amazing. It's a barbroach. They evolve into the catfish. Oh yeah, I need to check out the Pokemon Center. My Pokemon should be done working by now. Woo! Ooh, woo! I know, I have a new appreciation for this ability. And it's not even that it's because it's Wooloo, which is the funniest thing. So here's these things. But that's not the one we need. We need the evolution. Oh, no, we don't! We just need the normal one. Frick! Okay, I'm gonna catch it then. This looks so stupid. I know. Wooloo has saved my life in so many ways. Will this kill it? I'm gonna laugh if it does. Aw, oh, frick, it didn't. Aw, oh, frick, that sucks. I love that it's so... Obviously, it's a barnacle, but it's binnacle, because it's two. Get it? Did you get it? I hate this Pokemon. It's so dumb. And people defend the trash bag. I've never seen people defend this thing. I mean, I don't know. Time to catch these weird hands. Dogs, please. I honestly wonder, is there anyone who will defend this Pokemon? Cause I doubt it. You know what? It broke out because I said that. He knows I'm disrespecting it. Oh, by the way, you might not have noticed my character, but I found out, oh cool, I can change both her hair and her eyes. So now my character's blind. I almost gave her sunglasses, but that would hide her blind eyes. She's blind now. Yo, this thing does not want to get caught. It's just because I'm using a Pokeball and not like a stronger not Pokeball. But I refuse. I don't want to waste a Great Ball on this stupid thing. I'm gonna have to waste a Great Ball on this stupid Pokemon. So by the way, I could have made my hair straight up white, and I was like, yo, I could be freaking like 2B. But I didn't want to do that. My character! Well, actually, it looks like my character's seen the darkness, but... I freaking knew it! Just because it's too strong for Pokeballs! It's so dumb! Also, notice I have the stupid centipede in my party. That's why I was excited for that raid, because I was like, oh frick, maybe I don't need to evolve it. No, I was wrong. Yeah. I saw Shuckle. No! In fact, I'm gonna trade- no. I was gonna trade this away right now, but I'm not, because I freaking- there's an this thing has an evolution. I mean, so does this thing, I guess. Yeah. Oh snap. I love its little water wingies. They look very cute. Also, I just want to point out I do not have this Pokemon in Pokemon Go. Because our hemisphere only has the pink one. And Neo also has the pink one. You know who doesn't? Pally. He's like right there on the border. I caught one. I did it. Look, it's so cute. Not really. Sure. I'm gonna put something on Wonder Trade. I don't know what yet though. Why is this freaking cave so groovy? Do I have any junk? Does this thing evolve? I have no idea. I don't think I have any junk. Frick. Look at them! They all look like they're dancing or something. They look stupid. Like, I found a corfish! I thought it was a crab, but I think it's a lobster. No, I'll pet you. Pretend I'm petting you in battle right now. I totally would pet it in the middle of a battle, though. You can't knock off her Everstone. It's now part of her. Yeah. I did it. No. See, I hate that they're all pre-evos, because I don't want to put them on Wonder Trade on the off chance that maybe someday... Oh, it doesn't even have an Everstone. It has the Amulet Coin. Might be. What the frick? I hate this thing. I did it. Why am I fishing? I know Shuckle's not in the water. Well, here we are. It's this thing again. So Stunfisk was Gen 5, but now there's a Galarian Stunfisk. Cool. Rick. There's one. Look, I found it. Oh, frick, we're gonna have a hard time catching this because, like, I don't have weaknesses and this thing's, like, tanky. Wait, I got an idea. Oh. Oh no. This is bad. I think we're gonna do okay. Maybe. Maybe not. You gotta be kidding me. I got the one with berry juice! Rip Wooloo. Sorry, Wooloo. Sorry, Wooloo. No. I should not even be catching it in a Pokeball. Oh, it was fine. Oh, I love Shuckle. I just don't like fighting them. So they have to do these Pokedex recommendations because, like, you don't have to catch anything because everything's overworld. Oh frick, that's a Nox Owl. Oh frick, that's a what the frick? Oh, it's that thing! It's the curvy thing! Yo, I'll catch it! Frick, what do I want to name it? Oh. Well, I guess I'm not naming that one! Mommy! I need to heal anyway. Let me go heal first. Dox, no! I'll name it Rip. Wow. So freaking extra. That honestly looks like it's about to eat everybody. Well, it vanished. It's like everyone is mad at this game before even playing it. So like that automatically changed their reception. This game is great. I'm enjoying it. But see, the problem is like I don't know if I can trust myself enjoying it. Because I just like every Pokemon game. It's gonna follow the same trend that X and Y and Sun and Moon had. Like, I played it, but then I'm like lazy to go back to it. There's only a few Pokemon games I would go back to. I would go back to, obviously anything Gen 2. So like, the original Crystal and then HeartGold SoulSilver. And I'll go back to Gen 5, because I really like the story. But everything else, nah. That's why, like, after I beat this game, I actually have to immediately start building my competitive team. Because if I don't do it now, I'm not going to do it. I don't really know what my competitive team's going to be. A lot of Noctowl. You are not a Noctowl. I am sorry to say, you are not a Noctowl. Woo! It's my woo! It's going to woo! It's a wooing! Tarkle SoulSilver was the best! You know why, though? It's because your Pokemon actually got to follow you around. I mean, people still like that, obviously, for, see, I say that, but, like, I didn't super care about Sun and Moon. Or, not Sun and Moon, Let's Go. If Let's Go even counts as the next gen. See, I honestly feel that Let's Go does not count, but people count, but the only reason why I don't feel that Let's Go counts is because it's a remake of Gen 1, but we already have a remake of Gen 1. You know, I wanted to catch you anyway. We already have a remake of Gen 1, so that's why I'm like, it's not fair to have another remake. Oh wait, wasn't I not supposed to headbutt it? Oh, cool. Oh. Okay, I know what I'm gonna name it. It's gonna be stupid. Oh, I'm gonna name you something so dumb. I'm so sorry, Pokemon. I'm so sorry, little Pokemon. Wow. This Pokemon is so good already! When this Pokemon says a strong emotion, it yeets away. Yo, I resound with you! Okay. This is gonna be the dumbest name. Brace yourself. You brick. This is so stupid. Hey, Doc, do you know what I named it? Can you figure out the puzzle? Oh, frick, I found another one. You brick. You brick. I'm gonna forget what this one is actually called because I'll be like, it's a Yabrick. Hey, thanks. Frick, where was it the last time I fought you? Oh wait, I was already dead, my bad. Doc! This Pokemon's just straight up a healer! It's just straight up a healer! It doesn't do nothing but heal! Oh, frick, I feel bad! The best named dogs! Frick, oh, I was about to say, like, maybe I should have named it, like, the backwards DDD, but then that would just have been Ed. I didn't even realize that until I saw it out loud, it's so stupid! Dude, does it just warp around? Oh, that's cool. It doesn't even walk, it just, like, teleports. Oh, it's that thing. Right. It's the Kamen Rider Pokemon. Oh, I'm not that hurt though. Hey, I liked the Colosseum game, sort of. They were like the very first video game that put me to sleep, but that's not new anymore because I fall asleep to everything. I probably should have just caught it. Oh well, rip. Yeah, I like them, but like, see, I like the plot. That's the thing. But like, if you like a plot in Pokemon games, well, tough luck, because this Pokemon decided to forego plots. You could definitely see it in X and Y Onward, because I don't know what the heck X and Y's plot even was. I mean, if I think about it, I'll remember it, but it was like, it wasn't anything special. Then 5 was the last one to have a good plot. No one wants to raid, that's cool. Be that way, I guess. Yeah, people just want to play a Pokemon game. They don't care about, you know, thinking. It's one of those things that, you know it's stupid, but, like, it gets even stupider when you say it out loud. Oh. Hello. Maybe if I find its evolution in the wild, I'll name it Edited. I said to try to do Meta Knight backwards, that would have been weird. Because I was like thinking, like, in terms of Japanese, how like the two letters are like the, like, basically the sounds are the thing. Ed, ed, ed. I don't know where Chin Chow is, but I've seen it before. This is not a Chin Chow. I didn't even want a Chin Chow. Wait, I know where to find Chin Chow. We're never gonna make progress. I know! This is my stupid rival's fault. I was waiting, because he has a stupid Wooloo, and I was like, you know what? I'm finally gonna get use out of you having a Wooloo. You're gonna evolve it, and I'm not. So let me just wait for you to evolve it. And then he never did, because he's too freaking weak! Like, I was like, okay, the last time I fought, and I didn't even fight him, he fought with me. I was like, okay, for sure you must have an evolved Wooloo by now, because I've had to cancel the evolution like 5 times. And he didn't. He was 2 levels away, and I was like, are you freaking kidding me? I hate the rival. I mostly hate the rival, not even because he's a rival. I hate him because he keeps holding my hand this whole journey. And I'm like, please leave me alone. Let me have my Pokemon journey away from another person. Let's see if I win the lottery. Nope, of course not. There we go. Oh, frick. New jobs. My Pokemon are back. Yeah. I wish I could find a job this easily. It's not a lot of experience. Wow. Wow, they do not level up very well, do they? Frick. I'm just sending Pokemon I want evolved. Oh, I can send more apparently. I can send more? How many? That's a lot! Yeah. Okay, bye. Please evolve. I don't even know why I'm bothering setting everything that can evolve because they're not gonna get the experience. There's like no freaking way. Okay, bye. Please evolve. Testing our real cars. That sounds really sketch. Oh, I should have paid attention to that bit. Like, we need electric Pokemon. We'll have all these guys, I guess. Bye! Oh, we want bug types. Lol. I should have been paying attention to that, Bobby. Hey. Chuckle's a bug type. That's it. Wait, no! Yeah, that's it! RIP! Well, good luck! Too bad I only have two bug Pokemon. I had more, but they all went on other jobs. So I was not paying attention. See, this is sad too, because I used to do boxes by type, but then we just had so many gens, I was like, I'm just gonna sort it by gen. Bye-bye. Yeah, like they're a worm in like a rock. Goodbye. I don't know why the Pokédex makes me go backwards. Like if you wanted me to catch the cure, you should have told me. Yeah, got a feather. Got another feather. Gazoon type feather. By the way, I left two Pokemon in the daycare and I'm sure- oh, frick. I'm sure they freaking laid an egg, but I don't feel like having the egg, so... just hold on to that egg forever. Wow! It's not dead! Frick! Frickle. Don't do that. Yeah. I think this is where I got the Chinchou, or saw the Chinchou. That's not a Chinchou. You are a Magikarp. I killed the burr. I killed the turtle-burr. I should train this Magikarp. I thought I could get one more! Ew. Well, Magikarp. Is that Sleepy Sheepy? Someone taking a train to Sleepy Town Junction. I'm cold. I think this was the only lake. Yeah, I guess it was. They're pursuing me! I'm in the pursuits. Oops. Yeah, apparently the water Pokemon don't like the bike for some reason. I guess because they hear a sound. I caught one. Actually, I caught two last night because I love them. Well, I love its evolution. That's just because it has a really good combo. Wait. Sounds like a curse. Too many Magikarp. I mean, it is. Yeah, there's one here. Oh, wait, no, there isn't. Oh, that's where it was. I knew it was thinking of that place. Oops. Yeah. Not yeah. Rip. Yeah. It's the Aracuda, because it's based off of Barracuda and an arrowfish. I think. I found one! I got one! Woo! Don't die! No! Died. Okay. What? I got another one! Okay, perfect. Yeah. Oh no, I don't want it in the party! Yeah. I'm thinking, doing the big think. Okay. I could just warp. Okay, let's see. I know, right? I don't know. I hate this outfit. I honestly hate it. I don't know how to change out of it. You can only change the colors, I think. Wait, how do I go back to the menu? It's not it. This isn't the way to go. Right. My arms look like bananas. Okay, let's see. I'll hunt for other Pokemon later. I think that thing's a Caterpie. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Maybe it'll evolve now. Not the Wooloo. I meant the bug. Oh, It did not. Yeah. Uh-oh. No, come on! It's like, it's only level 40! Swear. It's a freaking game. I knew it was gonna learn this. Yup! It's a bee! That's why she likes it, dogs! It's a bee! And she's a bee! Stop that. Oh. What? Oh, jeez! It came after freaking me! It's faster than me. Oh, jeez. That my uwu is dying, but I only running away because I know it's faster than me. Because I think I can kill it, because my reversal is pretty strong. Am I in time? I know I'm not, but frick! I freaking made it! Oh, I accidentally brought Wulu, whatever. Oops. Oops. Yeah. Jeez. Bah. It's gonna crush me with its ballet feet. What the heck is that thing? Oh. Great, good job, dude. There we go. My eyes are so good! It's a girl. I don't remember which way I was going. Ah. Frick! It's a girl! Sure. Yo, I got it. Yeah. I should just have a thief team. All the way here, really? Frick. There. Huh. Oh, it's a charcoal. Ah, leave me alone. Wait, is this the way I came from? Frick. I can't tell direction. Stop chasing me. I do need to catch one of these at some point. Oh. Yeah. Let's see. Let's see. I don't know what I was naming it. I was just naming it whatever. RIP. It is the weird thing. What direction am I facing? This is a stupid squirrel, isn't it? Oh, frick! I did not think we were gonna get someone. Oh no, Zox is gonna midnight eat out! It's Zox's midnight yeet! It's a one star. I think it's a stupid squirrel. freaking right. It was stupid. I'm about to catch it so I can put on a Wonder Trade. Yeah. I think it's dead. Oh. That's a tree. Oh. Yeah. Let's see what I got. Another fox. Ow. Oh. Ah, boo. Uh-oh. Shout outs to Wulu not freaking dying. I keep getting wall encounters and I forgot which way I'm actually going. Thank you. way. Yeah. Yeah! Go away! Oh, frick. A new freaking area. Oh, the stairs. Why are you in boxers? Why are you in boxers? New clothes! Okay, let's see. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Do I want to plot or do I want to save it for tomorrow? I might save it for tomorrow. Oh. Can you not wear pants? Oh. Okay. Okay. I just gotta catch some things. Let's fill some thingies. Oh, oops. Well, oh, oops. Oh, oops. Thank you. Wow. They're barking at me. They know I fall asleep, or I'm falling asleep. I can't remember if the dupeiter was like from fishing or just in the grass. I feel that it was in the grass. Poor Lulu. Yeah, it was grass. Oh, rip. Oh. Wow. There we go. Thank you. Yay. I love that Wooloo roll around in the camp. Ew. Here we go. Hello, Wooloo. Run away! Oh, finally. What happens? Oh yeah, I need to train this thing. I forgot. I still haven't caught that dumb spider. That's not the spider. Yay. Don't kill it, Uwu. There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Yay. Okay. Oh, frick. Oh, wow. Yay. Oops.
Wow.
Okay, I'm going to bed. Night.